Canterbury taking their first wicket in limited overs cricket.
Up by that.